Crews working on the diverging diamond at I-75 and University Parkway have placed a temporary bridge. Florida Department of Transportation workers put the 280-foot-long bridge in place last night. FDOT says southbound drivers will use that bridge until the new overpass is built. Construction is scheduled to be completed in the summer of 2017.